birding is usually seen as a nerdy and introvert hobby, but with us we have Arjan, who is single-handedly changing this image.
This handsome guy takes his sport to a new extreme, and he calls it the biggest year. Arjan, what is the biggest year?
Well, the biggest year is an attempt to see as many bird species as possible in 1 year. And I will do this on a worldwide level. So I attempt to break the world record of seeing as many bird species as possible in 1 year. And yeah, I will travel to 22 different countries in order to break that record. So it will be a huge task at hand.
Yeah, and how do you prepare for something like that?
Well, first, I of course need to determine my route through 22 different countries. 22 is not mandatory, but it is needed. So, because you have to travel to almost every continent except Antarctica, and you have to take all the seasons, of course, into account, because birds migrate from north to south. So that is first. Second, of course, I need sponsors. So yeah. I need to plan 1 year in advance to get those sponsors. And thirdly, I need people to travel with me, because otherwise it's mentally and physically not possible. So.
And Arjan, you've been birding since you were young, and until now, what is your most memorable birding experience?
Well, I've just returned from China 1 week ago, and in China I saw memorable sighting was a Reeves pheasant, which is a very beautiful kind of pheasant, which is very rare and lives in a remote forest in central China. And another memorable sighting was, of course, almost all the birds of paradise in Papua New Guinea, and the harpy eagle in South America and Peru.
Cool, Arjan, you already spotted these two birds. And if you want to see more about Arjan, check out intoconnection.com.